I've had these same beliefs. You may have too. Beliefs that held me back. Beliefs that led me to feel unfulfilled in my work, to struggle in my relationships, and to live a life that was far from the one I'm living now. It was only when I became aware of my ropes and actively pulled against them that I found myself in a different reality. What makes us so amazing as children is we live in a world before ropes, in a world before what's known, when there is what's possible, in a world before I can't, when there is how could I? No matter who you are or where you are in this moment, there is the life that you can be living if you break your ropes.